Reaction here.
I like chemistry because I really enjoy making things. You can create anything you want it. So if you think about a compound or a drug you want to design, you can actually make it in the lab. So right now we are converting to applied chemistry. We're using the compound we're making for drug development. The reason why we needed this new compound is because the compound we're making is trying to treat cancer. To me, I think cancer is like a monster. So it evolves, and we always constantly have to develop new drugs. So I choose University Pacific because I really like the teaching scholar model. This is the ideal place for me. I not focus on only research and not focus on only teaching. I want the students really self-motivating. I want them, I give them the project to work on. I hope they can just push themselves to do extra, like research online and figure out what to do. And for sure, we will give them the protocol. But after that, you need to try to do more. And also all the best students I have, I always send them to conference and I encourage them to apply for scholarships, fellowships and awards. I nominating them for awards if they're really good. So there are a lot of opportunities, but only for the self-motivated ones. Chemistry can go link to all the health field. So if the students want to go pharmacy or dental or medic school, you need a chemistry. Some students might feel, oh, I'm intimidated, I don't like chemistry. But if you spend the time to study it and figure out a way to study it, you might like chemistry. Because any students, if they like chemistry, I'm very excited because that's my subject.